The next composition that I'll be presenting is another composition of Shri Muthuswamy Dikshitar in the ragam Kumudakriya, Ardhanareeshwaram Aradhyami. Again, an interesting aspect here is with respect to the raga's name and why this raga has been chosen for this particular song. Of course, it's an interpretation. So Ardhanareeshwara, as we all know, is an iconography where Shiva and Shakti, you know, come together, share equal halves to, you know, to show the kind of union that the male and female, you know, superpowers when they come together. Kumuda is a flower which has both the male and the female organs residing within the same flower, kind of signifying the two forces coming together, and which is why Dikshitar, being who he was, chose a raga called Kumudakriya, which kind of signifies the same thing of the song as well. And it's very interesting to note how the raga and the context of the song and everything comes so beautifully together. Ardhanareeshwaram.
Nandi Turagaro. ragamadi sanmutam agamadi sanmutam ananta veda goshitam agamadi sanmutam ananta veda goshitam amareshadi sevitam arakta varna shobhitam agamadi sanmutam.